Yo, what's good, everybody? Welcome to the Iron Deal Gaming. And we're back at it again with ZZZ. This one is part 11, I believe. Hold on, let me take a quick look. So this is going to be, it's either part 11 or part 12, one of the two. But yeah, I'm just picking up where I last left off, and I gotta complete a bunch of these side missions. I think I've accumulated a lot of them. Yeah, to try and find something. But there's a bunch of missions that I gotta do. There we go. Yeah, so I gotta finish all of these. Alright, let's get to it. What's this? Branch Street Construction. Oh, I think I've been here before.
I have two guns, so double the act.
So sleepy.
Thank you.
Remember to spend them all before you leave. About this in the Investigator's Handbook. Remember to spend them all before you leave.
Too bad it's not real money.
You got it.
Why can't we just pay with Denny's?
I read about this in the Investigator's Handbook.
Too bad it's not real money. Got my paws on something good.
Remember to spend them all before you leave.
Too bad it's not real money.
I read about this in the Investigator's Handbook. You want it? You got it. Remember to spend them all before you leave.
Denny's. I hope there's more.
Thank you.
I wanted to see what would happen if I chose the wrong answer. That's pretty funny.
the train to venture deeper into the area.
This is me!
head to the control room and activate the train to access the central area.
Time!
You can take on this challenge if you are interested. Train reactivated.
Sleepy.
I'll help you in. The lunch is on you.
Starlight, it's time to shine! I have two guns, so Starlight Knights, let's go!
Ready for combat. Let's move. Standing by.
How can I help?
Nothing to fear. The cunning heirs are here. Ready for combat. Need something? My services are nothing to fear. The cunning heirs are here.
Thank you.
win. The lunch is on you.
Ready for need something? Good choice. Standing by. Nothing to fear. The cunning hairs are here. Need something?
Let's take a break. So sleepy. Let's take a break.
Nothing to fear. Good choice.
There seems to be a problem with the direction of the track wheel.
What's this?
Console and operate the track wheel.
Billy! I'm up! problem. Watch that.
The path is clear. Continue onwards to the final target.
Thank you.
Holy shit. That was crazy. Man, that was crazy. Can't even believe I got an S on that one. I'm really enjoying this game so far. Like, I've been pretty hooked on this. Story's, you know, it's a bit interesting so far.
Thank you.
nothing to fear. The cunning hares are here.
I'll help you win.
I have time for some...
Come on!
Standing by. Need something?
A mission?
Okay. Starlight, it's time to...
Don't look at me. Ready for combat.
Time for-
It's our turn, bro!
I promise, I'll spare no effort. Don't look at me!
A mission? Take me along!
Ready for combat.
If you need help-
I have two guns, so double the accuracy!
Come on!
Nothing-
A mission?
Don't look at me!
Yeah, sorry about that, guys. My recording had shut down because it was using a little bit too much memory, so I had to free up some space. But we're back. We're back again.
Right back at ya. Don't worry, I'm hurt a lot.
Sokaku, ready!
I don't get it. Why was this highlighted?
Is it work time? Is food included? Sokaku, ready!
Oh, that's strange. I guess I gotta be level 26, right? Or I actually do have to reach level 30. I wonder, can I do a 10 pull? No, I can't yet. Of course I can't. Oh, nice, I can pull here. Nice. I got what I wanted. Nice. Okay, so let's see. Who else do I want? Oh, I see. So he's an energy generator. He could actually be good for something. Electric buildup. You know, something tells me I should start getting different element bang moves. Because these levels are starting to get a little crazy. Yeah, I probably should roll for him and... Nah, not this one. Physical anomaly buildup. Maybe.
I probably get this one.
Just because it does like an element. And I don't have an ice right now. An ice unit right now. Oh, what's this one do? Oh, okay, I see. Yeah, so I have one that does ether damage. This one does physical. You know, I do want to get this one. This one looks really weird. But you know what? I'm going to get the butler, though. Something tells me I should get the butler. So I gotta talk to Belle and okay, so I'm gonna call it here, and then I'm gonna start this right back up for the next episode. So if you like this episode here, feel free to leave a like. If you didn't like this video here, feel free to leave a dislike. But till next time, guys, stay chill and don't fear the Reaper.